Lisa, how are you?
I'm you.
You what?
I'm great. How are you?
I am great. Did you choke on something? That was great.
No, I had you on speaker, then I unspeakered you.
Oh, okay. I've been on speaker many times, Lisa. Don't worry about it. Man, what a great job. You should get kudos. You should get applause. How did you get this idea? This is excellent.
Oh, thank you so much. Well, I moved from New York City to Southern California.
Right.
And then I came back to New Jersey, and Southern California has beautiful beaches. They're free. All kinds of folks are hanging out on the beach.
Right.
When I came back here, I noticed at night families would go on the beach after the lifeguards were off duty, which is dangerous because, you know, I wouldn't even want to go in the ocean without lifeguards.
Right.
So I kind of like jumped right into it. I started a GoFundMe. I was going to raise $3,000, give the badges to Trinity Church and the Boys and Girls Club because they know the community better than I do. And I raised $10,000. Which was awesome.
How about that? And you know what you would think?
Great.
Really? People just willing to give.
Yes, and this year my goal is $15,000. So I'm about like $3,000 or $4,000 away. And Senator Gopal, he matched $2,000, which was amazing. So it's really cool.
It really is. And you know, how do you feel about the fact that people here in New Jersey have to pay to go on the beaches? And like, you know, you got it for free in Southern California. Here you see kids living in town a few blocks away and they can't get there.
Right. Exactly. It's sad. I think New Jersey is the only state that charges people to get on the beach. And I think also Asbury Park is it's a kind of a unique town because 30% of the population do live below the poverty level.
Mm-hmm.
So you can't afford to go to the beach.
No.
So, so this summer and last summer, people are going to go to the beach.
that, and you know what? Hopefully for many summers beyond that. You're going to keep this going every year?
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
There you go. You know what? We should get a camp. It could be Camp Cramp, and you could have like the camp named after you. What do you think, right?
Yes. I love it. That's perfect.
Put it right on the boardwalk.
Camp Cramp.
That is the coolest boardwalk, the Asbury Park boardwalk, isn't it?
Yeah, I love living here. I live 5 blocks from the beach, and you know, you take for granted, you know, that you can go to the beach if you can pay to get on it, but then people can't. So,
did you get to meet anybody? Did you get to meet the people that got the badges? You know, did you get to hand it to them?
I have, and then this Saturday at Trinity Church, we're doing a raffle, so I'm going to go over there and raffle off. Some more beach badges, and I've, you know, met some kids at the Boys and Girls Club, but teenagers pay $20 for the year, but you need an adult to be with you. You always need somebody to be 18 and older,
right.
And those badges are $70 for the season.
Oh, my God. See, they should just make it for kids. For, you know, if you're under 18, you should be able to go to the beach for free.
Right. Yes, that makes sense to me. Because, you know, if there's a family of four and the parents are paying $70 each and then their teens are paying $20, that adds up.
Sure. You know, it's over $100 bucks just to go to the beach, you know, and Lisa, you're giving it to them for nothing.
Yeah. Well, so, I think people are happy.
Yeah. And you're a social worker. Now, where do you work?
I was working in addictions and then I took a little break. My dad got passed away. So I needed a little break, but, you know, I'm going back doing that, and I'm a dog walker right now.
There you go. Walk the dog. Now, wait a minute. The dog gets on the beach for free, right?
Absolutely.
All right. Otherwise, you got to go back to the GoFundMe. And how cool is it? People just freely, like, you know, you talk about people who don't want to give to help other people. Here you're saying, you know what? We just want you to put in money in a GoFundMe so that people you don't know, the kids you don't know, families you don't know can go to the beach. And New Jersey responds saying, absolutely, they should have this. That, I think, is fantastic.
Yes. So a lady who I don't even know donated $1,000.
How about
that? Which is amazing to me.
That is.
So that's somebody who really cares. Yeah.
Lisa.
I'm happy.
You should be. You're an angel. You're a saint. Saint Lisa of the Asbury Beach. Saint Cramp. Saint Lisa Cramp of the Asbury Beach. Camp Cramp. I'm telling you, we're going to open it up, and we're going to go right on the beach. We'll have beach games and everything. Beach volleyball at Camp Cramp. What do you think?
I love it. I'm all there. Right.
Thanks for coming on, Lisa. Best of luck.
All right. Thank you for liking my cause. I appreciate it.
Get the word out. Thanks for the call to New Jersey 101.5.